you do your forward press and you go wide and then...
Yeah, wide, I've kind of struggled taking a little too far outside, so I try to keep it, relatively straight back, but being a long, big tall guy with long arms, I try to get that club out there. I don't want it to be out and up, but...
Right.
I try to get it away from me to control it as much as possible.
That's in that guy's cereal.
Hope not. But
how do you get so much power? As Mr. Burke says, you give it to the hips.
I have a very fast lower body, and I'm a big, strong guy, so I'm able to catch up with the arms without flipping at it too much.
So what's the sequence? It's a wide.
Wide, and then once I get to the top, I try to wait for it to, it feels like 3 days for me, but, that old...
And then you start opening the
hips. I start down. I actually try to start the club just before my hips because my hips are very fast.
Yep.
So I try to start that club first to kind of get everything in motion, and then I can fire through. If I get that club started first and in motion, and, in the change of direction at the right speed, I can go through the golf ball as fast as I want. So,
yep.
If I get a little quick, I tend to miss it left.
Yeah.
But as I said, I try to keep that head in that box. And if I try to hit a little fade, I just try to finish a little bit lower and left, further left than I normally do, but aim down the right center and go.
Yep.